Chien Van Det was born with only one leg. Like all the young patients of the Cambodia Trust, he'll need a new artificial limb every 3 to 6 months while he's still growing.
Thank you.